It's not the government's role to put its thumb on the scale of any particular project. It undermines the public confidence that the environment is getting the protection that it needs. Governments issue permits, but communities grant permission.
I urge you to act as citizens and reject this proposal.